was puffing along. The sun shone, the fields were green, the birds sang. Henry had plenty of steam in his boiler, and he was feeling happy. I feel so good. Waiting at the station just before, and they were off. They saw the bridge. Yes, the boys were there, and they all had stones. Henry's driver said, "Are you ready then, Henry? Now, sneeze hard when I tell you. Now." And he turned the handle and Henry went, ashes spouted from his funnel. All over the boys, who ran away smothered in soot and cinders. Henry's driver couldn't stop laughing.
Well done, Henry. They won't drop stones on engines again. Oh dear, your coat is all black, but well, we'll rub you down and paint your scratches out, and you'll be as good as new tomorrow.
Henry has never again sneezed under a bridge. The Fat Controller doesn't like it. His smoke box is always cleaned in the yard while he's resting. He has now gone under more bridges than he can count. But from that day to this, there have been no more boys with stones.